Check it out, Bob Haro.
Just signed the gold bike, it's my daily rider.
Is this a real gold plate?
No, it's a transparent overthrown, that's how they built it.
You do what?
It's transparent candy overthrown. That's how you got that effect, but I bought parts from overseas and stuff.
Looks good.
Check it out, Bob Haro shaking his hand. Never met this guy. This is Toby D, so.